This is not the first time that politicians are using popular sentiment and using those political sentiments to advance their career. So these are the issues which have become very, very visible in front of the Indian electorate, and specifically in context of Tamil Nadu, it's all very glaring because after Jallikattu, this issue has happened, and because of the Cauvery issue, because despite the decision of the court, none of the parties who are part of it are willing to let go of it. Elections in Karnataka are going to take place in the next 40 days. So the position is even more hard when it comes to both BJP and Congress, because the issue has to be bipartisan, the position has to be bipartisan, because then it becomes state versus state. Tamil Nadu, on the other hand, since the elections are far away, but there is a lot of political vacuum in absence of Jayalalitha. Now you have two superstars trying to create space. And let me read this out for you again, that the Supreme Court has asked Karnataka and Tamil Nadu authority to maintain peace in their respective states till the court finalizes the scheme for implementation of its judgment. The Supreme Court will now hear the matter on May 3rd for the Cauvery water distribution. And let us go across to our correspondent, Jessica. Jessica, just take us through the observations of the court. So I think we don't have a colleague, Jessica, but this is the observation of the court. And because of this Cauvery dispute, that the political parties are bickering with each other, and because of political vacuum in Tamil Nadu, it has become an issue. And now the casualty is becoming IPL, where senior political leaders, actors turn politicians like Rajnikanth and Kamal Hassan, they are saying that there should not be IPL. And IPL is one of the most profitable sporting bodies in India. So these are the visuals of the inheritor of the DMK, Stalin. The DMK also organized a statewide protest in which a lockdown was called for. Then there was an appeal made by actor-turned-politician Kamal Hassan. Let's go across to Jessica. Jessica, tell me what's the observation of the court?
Well, the court clearly has pulled up the center and saying that why there is a delay in implementation of that order in particular, Karthikeya. And let's remember that we've been seeing a lot of protests across Tamil Nadu as well for forming the Cauvery Management Water Board. And that was one of the demands. So the Supreme Court has told the center to file a draft scheme within 6 weeks and then finally submit it on May 3rd, which should provide some relief. In the meanwhile, the court has also told both Tamil Nadu and Karnataka and other relevant parties to not hold protests and to maintain peace in their respective states till the time the Supreme Court takes the matter in its own hands. So the centre will submit that draft soon.